many thunder. The most anticipated question of 2020. How did I get started? How do you get started? How many bundles should I have for this? How many should I do for this? Should I have this? Should I have that? Okay, really? You can get started with nothing, but let me tell you how I got started, and this is the reason why I chose this method of doing business. We're back with another banger, and today I'm here, your girl Aaliyah, to tell you about how many bundles should you start your hair business off with. I know oftentimes girls are asking me, hey Aaliyah, how many bundles did you get started with your hair company? So I'm here to spill the real tea on how many bundles you should get started off with your hair business. So if you're interested in all things beauty, entrepreneurship, hair, life, and more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more. How many bundles should you start off your hair company with? So I say different strokes for different folks, but I'm here to tell you particularly how many bundles I started off with my hair company. So I personally feel as if 18 and 22 inches are the most popular bundle inches that people typically would get. But me particularly, I knew that I liked long hair, and that the girls that I was looking to target in business liked long hair too. So I started off with 24, 26, and 28, and 30s as well. So particularly when I got started, I got one of each texture and one of each inch as well. But I didn't get 12 or 14 or 16. I started off with like 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, and 28. And I even got 12s down the line, but I knew particularly I wanted to start off with, you know, some common popular inches that girls wear on an everyday basis. You know, at the time I started my hair company, I was in college, so I was really targeting to college students. And I know college students like to wear their hair. If you know, they're the average girl will wear a 18 through 22. But a girl who wants to jazz it up a little bit and be a little bit more extra, you know, they might want to wear a 26, 28, and 30. So I went ahead and got all of those different inches and textures for straight, body wave, and deep wave. And those are the three different textures that I got started with. Straight, body wave, and deep wave. If you really want to get started, I feel as if deep wave is like a texture that you can add later down the line. But if you really want to get started, the best texture to get started with is a body wave texture. Body wave is the most common and popular texture that girls commonly like to order. So I would recommend to get straight and body wave if you don't have anything else. And then later on, add deep wave textures to your website. And as you expand, you could go ahead and add natural wave as well. But when I first got started, I didn't even carry any 613 hair. I just mainly had the natural colors, and I had majority straight and body wave because those were the two textures I noticed that within the summertime and in the spring, like the deep wave and curlier textures will sell more. But really, on everyday girls like to wear straight and body wave. So I invested majority of my money in 18. I invested majority of my money in straight and body wave texture. I got started with inventory in store in stock because my area specifically did not provide any hair, quality hair at least, at affordable price in stock. So I know in my specific area, they didn't have in-stock products on hand. So I went ahead and started by just carrying one of each. So the question here is, how many bundles should you get started with? And to be honest, you could get started with no bundles. But if you do want to provide something different for your area, and if your area such as mine did, have the issue of like not having any quality bundles on hand, then this is a great way that you can get started. Start off with, I specifically decided to go take the other route and start with bundles in stock, on hand, no pre-orders. Of course, I did provide pre-orders if customers wanted something that I didn't have in stock, but overall, I had hair on hand that customers could touch, feel, hold, and walk home with today if they wanted to. So this is how much bundles I got started with. I got bundles! Of course, there is a few other things that you should take into consideration when deciding how much bundles you want to start your hair company with. Like how much you want to pay yourself. If the topics of how to pay yourself or how to create your own budget interest you, you should go ahead and check out my other videos on my knock bundles. Y'all, what up? Bundles.
Okay, so you guys often ask, do we have a wholesale program available? So I'm just showing you guys how you can go to the site and check out our wholesale program. Here is our wholesale starter kit. In this starter kit, it contains about 20 pieces. And of course, I said the most common textures of 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, and closures and frontals as well. Then you have the next package, and this is the investment kit here. This contains 30 pieces and ranges for $14.85. And within these 30 pieces are popular textures and length. You can check that out on our website. The great thing about our wholesale program is that you can actually check out with Sezzle. So if you're not ready to actually make that large payment of $14.85 all at once, you can actually make payment plans by checking out with Sezzle on the site. Moving on up to the wholesale next level kit. So the wholesale next level kit, it does contain 60 pieces. And with these 60 pieces, it comes to shorter lengths such as 12, 14, and 16, and then two of 18 through 26, which is like the most common one. So the next up kit is the Bossed Up Kit. And let me tell you, if you have made it to the Bossed Up Kit, you are literally killing it. 9 times out of 10, you have already joined our Facebook group and have been taking our tips and hacks on how to flip these bundles and make more money. So within this kit, you get all of the inches and you get 3 of each texture, length, 12, 14, 16. You are in there. You're all the way up to 30 inches and you're even having closures, frontals. You got it all. So I basically started the kits to help entrepreneurs and hair entrepreneurs starting off, because when you're starting off and you want to manage having inventory on hand, it is honestly hard to decide what is the most popular and common textures, and I've done it all within this kit. So be sure to check it out on our website and start wholesaling with us today.